Titans general manager Floyd Reese died today at the age of 73. Floyd Reese was a coach and executive for the Oilers and then the Titans for 21 years. He's the winningest GM in franchise history. During his tenure, the Titans compiled 111 wins. They played in two AFC championship games, and they had that franchise and league legendary moment that was the Music City Miracle. Floyd Reese is going to be inducted into the Titans Ring of Honor coming up this season in 2021. The Titans taking to Twitter, announcing his passing with the statement, "This is a sad day for everybody in the Titans family." Floyd Reese is survived by his wife and his children and his grandchildren. He was 73 years old.